Light flashes. The 4X Gold. Kalgoorlie Cup. And they're racing as well. Imperial Command and Reprisal were the first to jump. They're going to head up Big Josh, and coming over now is Defy Me. Test the Angels easing behind them outside of Wooker, and rushing forward is Ningaloo Blitz settling down. Over on the inside to Miss Tipsy Topsy. Behind it, directly on the rails, Drive West when they got going at the Judge. Amelia's Dancer was next, and over on its outside is Jenky. Its stablemate going up near the fence, Silk Force. Fenicio snagged back by Turner, third last, going out of the straight through the crossing. Then came Classique Ivory, and Starlight Lady will be last as they'd settled. Going over to the side of the course at the 1600, Defy Me pulled its way to the front, led by two. Running second, Imperial Command, and then a length and a half to Wooker. Big Josh is fourth on the fence, and a length and a half to Reprisal, and the tempo really steady. Then Drive West down on the inside. Miss Tipsy Topsy's come off the rail. A length away, then on the outside is Ningaloo Blitz. On the fence to Silk Force, tracking up inside of Test the Angels. A length away, then is Amelia's Dancer. On the rails then came Fenicio, who's back with Jenky. Then came Classique Warrior. And last of all, as they turn into the back straight, Starlight Lady. But Defy Me's got them running. Defy Me at the 1100, the leader in the cup. Running second is Imperial Commander. And then a length and a half away on the outside to Wooker. Back on the inside to Big Josh, is enjoying a perfect run throughout. The same could be said for Reprisal. And then came Miss Topsy Topsy, who's starting to track up the Broom Cup winner. On the fence, Drive West when they go past the 800. Being sent forward around them is Ningaloo Blitz, stoked up a fair way from home. Test the Angels trying to coil up onto his back, and then Amelia's Dancer on the rails behind them to Silk Force, followed further away in the field. Fenicio Turner bides his time. He's back there with Jenky, and they're being followed by Classique Ivory, second from last, and then Starlight Lady. Imperial Command makes its bid for cup victory. It races up at the 400, goes to the lead around the turn. Imperial Command kicks away at the top of the straight into the clear. Here comes Big Josh, and over on the outside, Reprisal and Wooker battling hard. Then Miss Tipsy Topsy, further back is Amelia's Dancer. Imperial Command kicks strongly. He's the leader, 150 to go. Big Josh digs in, tries to run him down. Imperial Command, and now Classique Ivory and Starlight Lady. Classique Ivory stormed through. Classique Ivory burst through in the centre, grabbed the lead from Starlight Lady, who came from last. But Classique Ivory won the cup. Brilliant finishing run from Starlight Lady. Imperial Command close up. Might have clinched third, but it's close with Big Josh, Reprisal, Fenicio. In behind them, on pulling up next of all, Jenky. And they were followed further back by Wooker and Amelia's Dancer. Then came Miss Tipsy Topsy. A gap to Drive West. Well back in the field at the head of the others. On pulling up behind them was Silk Force. And they were trailed home by Ningaloo Blitz, who finished well back. And so has Defy Me, the last of them home in the Kalgoorlie Cup of 2013.